baby boy, little speed bump, baby boy. I'm talking to the people right now. You gotta love this, guys. Just isn't getting better than this. Beautiful Alaska. I know I say it so many times. Beautiful Alaska, beautiful Alaska, beautiful Alaska. But, you got your 8-year-old boy, George Martinez III, driving his mom's 850 Sportsman. Behind him in the 90 Can-Am, you got one of my best friends out here in Alaska. His son driving a 90 Can-Am. Then I got my 6-year-old Leonidas driving this 1000XMR so I can do this video. But I'm gonna have to go because right around this corner there's some nice mud that I'm gonna have to take care of. Oh, whoa, stay to the right, there you go, stay to the right, just like that, you got it, you can see here where the water just cut out through the road. Keep go, give it gas, mijo. What are you gonna do, stop and just look at it, drive, son, stay to the right, there you go, just like that, stay to the right, good job, son, good job, there you go, buddy. There you go. Got that UV wagon. Yeah, out here 3 days. Boys didn't want to leave. You go a little faster, son. You're going 8 miles an hour. Go a little faster, please. You're gonna take us broke, you know? Driving like that. But, kids didn't want to leave. I didn't want to leave. I mean, even though the weather was, could have been better. It was cold, rainy, but I mean, those spots where it was nice and sunny. I just got a tooth taken out. So that was bothering me, and I didn't really want to take any pain meds. But what up? Whoa, stop. Okay, looks like we got a little bit of mud there, huh? Looks like we got a little bit of mud there. Go ahead and stop. Watch out. All right, guys, I gotta go. I'm gonna take another video of Georgia going through this. Laters.